Hey there, Bruno here from Landbot. Welcome. Today, I will cover if a chatbot solution is worth for customer service. We will structure the video in three sections. First, I will try to answer the questions of do I really need a customer service chatbot? Secondly, I will give you six reasons a chatbot might help. And lastly, we will build one right here on the spot. So, do you need a customer service chatbot? Well, it depends. Depends on your business strategy and priorities. For instance, website chatbots or messaging chatbots can be of a really good use if you need to provide support 24/7. They're also great at managing FAQs, refunds, complaints, feedback, and reviews. This way, deferring a large amount of repetitive issues that can be occupying your team while they could be doing other more important things. So if you're struggling to answer customers or... Give me a second, there's too much sun. Much better. So, if you're struggling to answer customer queries in a timely manner and failing to provide a great customer experience, you might want to try a chatbot. Cool, but how can a chatbot, in this case Landbot, can improve your customer service and experience? Well, I have six reasons. Reason number one, it offers automatic personalized journeys. You can take advantage of multiple conversation paths and let users personalize their journey by making their own choices along a guided path, and use the collected data to offer personalized support 24/7. Reason number two, a shorter response time. You can add agents to your Landbot account and arrange instantaneous bot to human handoff. Use the real-time data to prioritize among queries, easily focusing the attention on more complex cases a bot cannot handle. Reason number three, native chat manager. Landbot enables multiple agent support through a native live chat manager, letting your support reps have access to all conversations on the web, messaging apps like WhatsApp or Messenger, or even maybe your native app that you could be using directly through our native live chat manager. Reason number four, no code integrations. Offer customer support through integrations or webhooks. Connect your bot to information databases like Airtables, CRMs as Salesforce, or natural language processing solutions like Dialogflow. Reason number five, real-time friendly data collection. You can take advantage of the conversational nature of bot interactions and make data collection and feedback more intuitive and fun for all users. Better yet, export and update collected data in real time throughout the whole conversation. Reason number six, quick development. Landbot's no-code drag-and-drop interface enables you to build conversational flows quickly and efficiently. So, with that said, let's build a no-code chatbot with Landbot. Let's say we want to build a frequently asked question bot. So, I'm inside Landbot in the dashboard. Up in the right corner, I'll go and click Build a Chatbot. I'll choose the web for this example, but you can create WhatsApp, Messenger, and API chatbots. Now, here I could start from scratch or choose a template. I'll search for an FAQ template. Now, chatbots, just like conversation, follow a linear flow. As you can see, we here have the welcome message, and depending on what the user selects, the conversation goes through different paths. You would have to change the questions to match your company's FAQs, but since it's just an example, we will leave it like this. To see it in action, let's go to Share, Share with a link, and Open. And here's the bot. You can also change the design. It's 100% customizable. This is a full page bot, but there are different display options like live chat, pop-up, or embed if that is your case. So that was it. I'm Bruno. I hope you learned something, and I'll see you in the next time. Bye.